The artist Banksy has pulled off another dramatic stunt, a painting which self-destructed moments after being sold at auction for more than £1 million. The framed girl with balloon, one of the artist's best-known works, is being sold by Sotheby's in London. However, moments after the piece went under the hammer, the canvas passed through a shredder that was hidden inside the frame.